Okay, well done everyone. You are all now officially probationers, which means we can finally let you loose on the streets.
Yes!
Mr. Singh, 72%, well done. Mr. Shearer, 53%.
Still a pass.
Mr. Carr, 92%. Top mark, or star pupil.
Well, I don't know about that, eh?
We could use brain power like that on our pub quiz team.
Actually, if you're not doing anything, we're a bit short on numbers tonight.
Sorry.
You got a pub quiz tonight? Put us both down, Cheryl. And, don't pay too much attention to these.
I'm actually the clever one.
Okay.
Oh, and you say probationers, but we do still get the uniforms today, yeah?
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's good.
Excuse me, that's my car.
Oh, sorry.
But I'm here now. Please don't give me a ticket.
I've printed out your details now. There's nothing I can do.
Well, you can stick it up your arse.
We always prosecute in cases of assault. So, are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, I love a pub quiz, me. Mm-hmm.
Right, we all here?
Oh, no, we're waiting for... Oh, here he is. Pete. This is Pete. He's our current affairs expert.
What happened, Pete?
Oh, he's a traffic warden, too.
Yeah, but they always press charges in cases of assault.
Obviously, happy, bashful, and... Doc.
Fantastic!
Yeah, we take it in turns to be the lead in quiz night. Obviously, tonight's his turn.
I think he's been incredible.
Oh.
So how do you tell her that you love her? Do you A, not go in for all that lovey-dovey stuff? B, splash out on perfume and chocolates? Or C, look her straight in the eye and tell her, darling, I love you?
She... She doesn't want me anymore.